Hello, it's Jang here with a look at a LEGO City set. This is the service truck for 2015. It comes with 233 pieces. The truck itself is a light to medium commercial unit with an open bed in the back. As always, you can remove the roof to get your figure in there. And they do include the requisite coffee mug. You can open up the doors on either side. They've got nice little steps along the side to help your figure to get in there. You've got a sticker on the side to represent where the fuel canister is, a gas tank, if you will. And a bunch of stuff is in the bed here. So you've got some tools for cleaning stuff up. You've got a broom here, shovel there. This is a fire extinguisher for safety, a refuse container, trash can there. A couple of things that you can set up to represent the area where you are working. So just a couple of traffic barriers with warning lights up on the top. And beyond that, you get this crane, and this crane can be unfolded. It can actually reach up pretty high. It has a bunch of joints to allow you to extend it out as well, and you can rotate it around a full 360 degrees. You'll see how this interacts with the cargo that you pull from the trailer. You've got your trailer hitch right here. These sides can also be angled out to give you easier access from the sides, but you kind of have to be careful not to pull off these top pieces, the lighter gray pieces. They're a little bit loose just because these ratchet joints tend to be pretty stiff. Here's the trailer, and it is just pretty low and simple. You know, just keeps your cargo down low in a fairly scale way, and it's got the tow ball at the end, so you can hitch that up to the truck. Now let's get to the cargo. Depending upon where you were raised and by whom, you may call this an outhouse or a port-a-potty or a port-a-john or a portable toilet, whatever you call it, you can tell exactly what it is. And the coolest thing here is this new sticker, which is just going to be great. I want to use that on all of the toilet facilities in my entire custom LEGO city because it's just perfect. It's the type of thing I've been looking for a long time. And they nailed it. You can open up the door, of course, and inside you will see a open toilet seat, and there's a button back there for flushing the pump. I guess it would be a pretty fancy one. Oftentimes they don't have anything like that, but over on the side, of course, you have to have a roll of toilet paper as well, and that just looks to be the right size. Only way to make this any better as far as its scale is concerned is to give it enough room to actually hold a person in there, and it just barely does. This is actually a pretty nice and clever build to fit everything into this very small space, so I thought I would share with you guys what that looks like on the inside, and of course you can check out the free instructions on the official LEGO website. Now to bring everything together, you can pick up the portable toilet with the truck. This crane arm gets up pretty high in the air, but it's actually just barely enough. So you can hook this thing, pick it up, and then you want to put it onto the trailer. So you have to orient it in a certain way so that the hook is able to angle out towards the rear. And then it's able to just work. If you have it to the side, if you turn the whole thing the other way, it's not gonna quite work. But this does it, allows you to securely place it right there and then try to get that hook undone. I think it's actually better if you hook it from the other side, but this will all now just fold back up and you are ready to drive away. Set comes with just two figures. Looks like a foreman and a regular worker. It's one more tool that's included here is a jackhammer, but let's take a look at the front of the print on his torso. I like that torso print. I like the hoodie that's sticking through there, and we'll take a look at these from the back. That's the remainder of the print. No alternate faces. This helmet here, or the hard hat, has the ear protection built in, so that's all molded together. Two different plastics, but they do not separate. This is just quintessential classic LEGO town and city stuff here. It's a nice looking, very LEGO styled vehicle. It's great to get the porta potty or whatever you want to call it, because that's something that's useful in a lot of different scenarios. Anytime you have an event or anything that's a temporary setup where there's construction, destruction, it's just a really good thing, even just to get those stickers to put on those tiles. But the truck, I feel, comes with a little bit more than it needs to be a successful set. The accessories in the back, you know, just add a little extra life to it, give you a little extra play value. The styling is good, the play value is good. I wish there was just a little bit more range of motion on that crane arm, but I do like how it's able to fold out of the way. Overall, it's just a good set. It's not fantastic, it's not groundbreaking, it's not innovative. It's just very good and exactly the type of thing that you want to see from LEGO City. So I'm really happy with it. Hope that you are too. Whether you are or not, please do let me know your thoughts down in the comment section. And I'm going to be talking to you again very soon because I've got a lot more videos to bring you. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.